And what is it that makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division. You don't want that. You're in the wrong business.
Right punch. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too. Clothesline.
Off with their head.
Going up top. Just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Nice takedown. In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
Ripley in a surprising bit of danger.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
And a slap too.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Rhea Ripley has her opponent up for the electric chair and...
Oh, face bust!
Back to the ring.
coming up next. Ripley's got her hook. That's a riptide.
But champions need to finish the job. Two.
Rhea Ripley defends the title.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that. This win might have put her ahead of the pack. She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.